Good everybody, I'm Brandon. Hey man, today I'm about to do a video from All Urban Central. This video is titled Rapper's First Videos Before the Fame. Kodak Black, Post Malone, Blac Youngsta, a lot of people. Hey, this is gonna be their first video before the fame. We about to see these niggas when they first tried to come out, when they probably was busted as fuck, no money. When they were like me, you know what I mean? Busted as fuck. No money. It is what it is, bro. You know, everybody, we all start from there. It's cool. It's cool, man. Before I put to it, though, make sure I leave a comment down below. Let me know what y'all want to see me react to next. I'm ready to go. So, let go. I mean, he kind of look different, too. I told him, get it like Tyson. You ain't get nothing back. Oh, this was 7 years ago. I got a bitch so thick she'll class a hoe. Shit embarrass a hoe. She'll pour up with the shit she'll stab a hoe. My little sassy hoe. Hoe gon' love me to death till the casket blow. I'm a savage hoe. Don't try to talk my bitch. I'ma blast a hoe. Yeah, round my bitch to the end. I wanna fuck on your friend. My dude definitely glowed up. This nigga right here.
I heard a sound and I thought to myself, what was that? I got up and checked. I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. Fucking with me, call up on no Uzi and show up.
I don't know who Buddy J is, right? My nigga said I'm getting dreads. Hey, I go get my shit twisted up in 2 weeks. I made an appointment. Your boy about to be ugly as fuck with dreads, man. Kehlani, she looks so young and innocent. Look, she looks so young and innocent, bro. You don't hit my line no more. Bro, I love women with tattoos. Like, that shit to me is so fucking sexy, bro. Tatted it up. I've seen clips of this before. I think I reacted to something where they had Kodak Black Youngsta. Look at this little nigga, bro. That's Rick Ross, nigga.
What?
He even sound different.
Lamborghini does, I wanna touch the sky. Ain't too many in the city who can roll with that. Look who came about the money, he a millionaire. Try to buy all the ghettos for the millionaire. Rizzo, ravioli, rather rich and Ross. Touching millions every day, so I'ma trick it off. Look, here's Shawty if you want.
Rick Ross. No words, man. He looked so different. I guess because he didn't grow the beard out, you know what I mean? He even sounded a lot different. That was pretty surprising. But I guess he just wanted to switch up his whole image, you feel me? And he did, and that nigga blew up. Great little video, though. The biggest one that was just like, what? Was Kodak Black. Like, my dude was sitting over there singing some happy-go-lucky shit, you know? But we all know how Kodak Black really make music, you know? So that was the biggest transformation. Great video, though. Let me know what y'all thought down in the comments below. Oh, shit, I'm tripping. Post Malone. What? What? That didn't make no sense. What was you doing? I don't even know, man. But anyway, let me know what y'all thought down in the comments below. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See y'all next time. Peace.